Okay. It's gonna be my first video with the Bissell Power Force Compacts. See the bin. Don't worry, that's only a little bit. I have more. That's my daughter. So that's what we're gonna try with the Bissell. Sounds like a clog. That's my little girl. Let's see. Okay, maybe not. It just sounds like it. Thinking maybe in here. I don't know why it's making that sound. Maybe it's down the bottom. Move. Okay, well, let's try it again. Let's go. feels like there's a clog somewhere.
Let's go.
Let's see. I think there is, cause I don't know. I just feel like there is. It's weird.
Ew.
Ew, nasty.
What is that?
I think it's in there.
Ew.
Yep, it sure is.
Ew.
It's in here. That's where the clog is at. And some in here. What's crazy is that I vacuumed this up earlier. And it's still sucking stuff up. I love this one. Let me see. Give me
Move.
Okay, so it's this that clogged it. So let's try again. Sorry about the lighting. Kind of sucks lighting, but anyways. So I'm gonna dump it.
Okay.
That's my little girl. So I'm gonna dump it, and that's how much it collected. I don't know if you can see, but I'm gonna dump it, and I'm gonna use the hose now. There's stuff in there again. Mm-hmm. if you see I'm fat. I'm 8 months pregnant, so I'm about to pop. So that's why I'm so fat. See, this thing's still a little clogged. Dump it so you can see, and then I'll get closer to see through the hose. This one that I don't like. I always gotta take this thing apart. There's always some gunk or something in here. Alrighty, here we go. Let's go ahead and start this up. Clogged up, and I know exactly where it's at. See right in there? Gotta get that out. See, this, look at this. Full of dirt. So
all right.
take this thing off. The hose back where it goes. And then just vacuum it regularly. Because that, I don't have an attachment for that. To pick up what's remaining. And like I said, I have kids. I don't want to leave that dust there. So, here we go. Take requests. So I like to use this rug because I have a lot of rugs in my house, but like I have a red one over there and I have this thick shaggy black one, but I like to use this one because it's thinner and it's easier to pick stuff up. But I'm looking forward to like getting some Cheerios or something and put it on that red one, but so far as this one's thinner. So I take requests, like I said, so if you wanna make a request, see if I could do it. Thanks.